Hello?
I think you have something that belongs to me. And as it turns out, I have something I think belongs to you.
Just let Meg go, and I'll give you the briefcase.
I don't think so. What we are going to do is make a simple exchange.
I want to speak to Meg first, Eddie.
I'll tell you what. Meet me at the dunes by the jetty in an hour with the briefcase by yourself, and you can talk to Meg all you like.
If you've hurt her in any way...
You can huff and
puff all you want, Ben. But if you just do what I tell you, she'll be back with you in an hour. Safe and sound.